is?
Sarah Stratko.
And Sarah, what do you do at Brattleboro Memorial?
I am on orientation in the special care unit. I did work in med-surg on third floor for about 5 years prior to starting in the SCU.
Okay, and so you said you're on orientation. Does that mean you're a new employee of BMH or just new to this department?
Just new to this department.
Okay, so what's the difference in what goes on here in SCU and what you did previously?
When I was on the third floor, I was taking care of telemetry patients who were being monitored remotely. Their hearts were being monitored remotely at the desk, but they had a variety of illnesses or having had surgeries. Here, it's similar patients, but a more intense level of care. So patients may be on a ventilator or have more severe cardiac or pulmonary issues going on.
Okay, so does that then mean the patient staff ratio is smaller because it requires a lot more one-on-one? Is that accurate?
Yes. Oh. There are 5 beds over here in the special care unit, and there's usually 2 nurses staffing the unit unless there's more critical care that requires even closer monitoring. And on the third floor, I believe they've been adjusting the rooms a bit, making more private rooms, so I'm not sure exactly how many beds, but I think it's somewhere around 18 beds, and the ratio is usually 1 nurse to 4 or 5 patients out there.
I see. Okay. And it sounds like you've been here at BMH for 5 years. Is that accurate?
Yes.
And what do you like about working at BMH?
I really like working in a small community hospital. I really feel that there's great collaboration and teamwork between staff, and that we have good relationships with the doctors and all the ancillary departments. We have care rounds every day with the different parts of the team, so respiratory, pharmacy, the doctors, the care managers, and the nurses all meet every day to discuss the patient's care, and I think that really creates a good quality care for those patients.
Thank you. And when you're not at BMH, what do you enjoy doing?
Well, I have a 1-year-old daughter.
Oh my gosh.
She's been taking up most of my focus. I'm also in school. I'm pursuing my bachelor's degree in nursing. And outside of that, I have been rowing with the Putney Rowing Club, which I like a lot.
Okay, and what's your favorite ice cream?
Chubby Hubby by Ben & Jerry's.
Okay.